Thank you, Renee. Now, Cambridge residents will be familiar with tonight's Good Sort, Anne van Mierlo.
She's often spotted fossicking through curbside recycling in the Waikato town, scavenging the stuff others are getting rid of. Haydn Jones explains.
Anne van Mierlo carries her pram all over Cambridge. She doesn't have young children, rather a black dog that she's named Blackie.
It's a nest now.
It's a nest.
Was a he? It was a runaway dog. Love him.
Anne's thing is fossicking for cans and bottle tops, and if you collect them in large enough quantities, they can be worth quite a bit of money.
I often get asked, what am I doing? Am I collecting it for myself?
Now, the money Anne makes goes to Child Cancer and Starship Hospital, and there's no shortage of empties in Cambridge.
Now, I don't want to advocate more drinking, Cambridge, but, well, the more you drink, the more bottle tops Anne gets, the more they go to recycling place, the more money Anne makes for charity. So, really, it's bottoms up, Cambridge.
Anne has her regulars. Bags of recycling are left out specifically for her to collect.
Quite a few regulars, yes, which is lovely, really.
And Anne knows a bit about cancer because she's a survivor.
I have brain tumour. And how does it happen? I don't know. It just comes, you can't stop it. So I just put the pram so it doesn't run away.
Now, Anne's rig is also recycled.
These are old butcher hooks and they hang on the side of it. And sometimes I come back with a pram full. I recycle everything.
Anne will spend an afternoon in her seat detabbing. She sees a lot of beer cans for a lady who does not drink.
Never have. I'm an animal person.
Anne's husband liked German shepherds, but Anne's great passion were corgis. Foxy was the national champion, but it was Sparky that captured her heart.
I shouldn't say it, but my Sparky, the last one, is my favourite one. He was such a beautiful nature dog.
Anne van Mierlo is not an accountant. She has no idea how much money she's made, but her weekly scavenger hunt makes her feel good and keeps her active.
Why not go out and do some charity work?
Come on, Blackie.
And for her, that's payback aplenty. Haydn Jones, One News.
And if you want to nominate someone to be a good sort, you can contact Haydn by going to our website, tvnz.co.nz/goodsorts.